buying in on that little donkey. Amen. He was fulfilling the scripture. Maybe the book of Zechariah talking about, amen, he's come riding in, the Son of Righteousness. Praise God. And they begin to shout. Hallelujah. They were, see, 400 years really been between Malachi and Jesus. There's been no open prophecy, no open word of God. But all in Jesus' name. Praise God. That brought new life. He said, I'm the light of the world.
Yes.
Amen. He that followeth me shall not walk in darkness.
Amen.
Oh, they was looking. They thought he was going to be the king and sit upon the throne like David did. But, you know, this is his throne on the first time. He had to go to the cross. But he is coming back to sit on the throne. Amen.
Amen.
Are we going to usher him in when he comes? Praise God. Are all the whole he comes? Praise God. Won't you sing that right now, Daddy? Won't you go? Praise God. Thought the track door must have opened up. Amen. Praise God. Sing that to hold it.
Darkness.
Praise God. We was at the nursing home this past Tuesday. Man, we were having a great time. And Brother Fred was singing. He said something about the cross. And when the preacher gets up there and out, he's hiding behind the cross. Like any hardest city. And one of the residents there said, "You don't need to see him anyway. You need to see Jesus." He said, "Praise God." Praise God. We were having a good time. Amen. Praise God. And that's what it's all about. Seeing Jesus. Hello. We want to see Jesus. Tell somebody, "I'm here to see Jesus. I'm here to feel the love of God and the power of the Holy Ghost today." You see, it's by His mercy we are not consumed. His compassions fail not, and they are new every morning. Every morning. Every day is a gift. I've been around here long enough. You know, when it's cloudy and rainy, I get grumpy. I do. I get grumpy. I get, you know, just feel droopy and stuff. I'm going to blame it on the weather. But I'm going to tell you what, I've made my mind up. Every day's a gift. Every day's a gift. And we just need to celebrate it and praise God for it. Hallelujah. He said, "My grace is sufficient." And I found out I don't feel droopy right now because we're praising the Lord. And that's what gets you out of any situation you ever get in. Oh, it's by His mercy that we're not consumed. His compassion never fails. And His mercy is new. It's new every morning. Glory to be to God. Pray. We got several prayer requests today for a sad situation. Amanda was sharing me with the co-worker of hers. Shifty is his last name, right? With Brian. Brian Shifty's 17-year-old daughter. She was in an automobile accident. She was a graduate from David Rock High School. And she's been on life support for a few days, over a week. But she passed away. She asked to be prayed for that man. Such a sad situation. 17 years old. And already healed and all that. And Sister Donna Glass, she's got several prayer requests she shared with me. Want us to pray about that, her sister, and her nephew, and all that. God knows all of that. Be sure to put these requests on the prayer list, because you know we got people praying. And Donna's one of the most faithful persons, I believe, that's praying over this prayer list. She puts it on her refrigerator. And every time she walks by, she says she prays for people. Prays for everybody on that prayer list, okay? And I hope you do the same. I can't tell you that I do it every time I go to the refrigerator, but I do have a list with me, and I do pray over it. Praise God. But you know, some of you are so faithful to see God. God answers prayer, doesn't He? God answers prayer. And but Becky had asked that we get the prayer cloth for her today. She's scheduled for surgery, not this week, but the next week. What day is it going to be on? 24th. And she's back to get a prayer cloth. She'll be going to her mother's church next Sunday on Easter. But she wants us, anointed with a prayer cloth, We want to do that, okay? You got a list ready? Could you bring it up? I'm going to ask Becky if she'd come on up and several of you, let's gather around her and anoint her. I don't think she'd mind for us to tell that she's got lung cancer and they're going to remove the bottom lobe of her lung, right? That's so it's serious. So God's a serious God. He loves you. We're going to anoint you, ask God to direct this and allow this to be removed. Let's pray. Let's call on God. Holy God, holy God. Father, we pray for me, God. Father, we pray that you'll allow this servant, God, to be successful. God, that there be no complications, God. Father, that this cancer will be removed to never come back again. God, that you'll give her many more years, Father, productive life. Father, we know, God, that you're able to do it. God, today we give you praise. We pray for you. We ask you. You said that we'd ask and we'd seek. Father, we would fast. We would receive. Oh, holy God, holy God. Touch and bless, Father. God, let her know that our church will be praying for her. Let her know, God, that you will never leave her, nor forsake her, God. She'll be with her right there. Begin to praise and praise and praise. Amen. I'm going to hold up the prayer list. Put your hand on the prayer list. Let's believe God. Father, for everything, every situation, God. Every sickness, every problem, all the way. You've been testing all our care on you because you care. You care for us in the name of Jesus. God, we pray for that shifted family. God, we pray for Donna's family. Oh, we pray even for her little pet, her little dog. He's got to have surgery as well. Father, we know that you care about what we care about, God. You care about us, Lord.
Yeah.
presence of God here today. Hallelujah, Father. Give a good shout out today. We've got some honeymooners with us here today. Jamie and Teresa sitting back here. They were waiting this last week. Praise God. Congratulations, guys. Amen. We're proud of you so much. Fred and Donna, their grandson's getting baptized today. Dylan is getting baptized. He's going to church over at Kingsport. So he's being baptized today. Isn't that good news? Praise God. And he's still working. He's working, he's moving, he's touching, saving. Praise God. Just get in on it, amen. Just get in on it, praise God. Because he's good, wonderful things. We're going to receive our offering at this time, tithes and offering. Thank you for being faithful in your tithing and giving. And thank you for helping us out with Matthew. If you haven't had an opportunity to donate $5 or $10 on that, let's keep working on it. We haven't got to our 1,000 yet. I think we're somewhere around 600, I believe. Need about 400 more. We need 40 people to give another $10, don't we? So I believe Teresa will do that. She'll give one, so just need 39 more, okay? Praise God. She brought my billfold to me to church today. I got over here to church and I didn't have a billfold. And I had a napkin in there that I stole from Carol's house. Wasn't my billfold. But I give a napkin back to her today. Teresa brought my billfold, so I've got a little bit of money in there. Praise God. God bless you. Amen. Look at here, this young man. Praise God. Isn't that good? Look at him. Praise God.
Jesus' holy name. Amen. Thank you. God bless you today. Thank you, Lord.
Thank the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We're getting good rain out there right now. Hope you got, hope you're rolling your windows up. Amen. We love you. We're going to have one more song. Jason's going to come and minister today to us. Praise God. Appreciate him. Uh-oh, somebody's coming up here. What's got something? What's going on?
Sister Priest, come up here. This is celebrating Charles Rogers. Brother Bill Bevins over here, you know not to mention his name, but when you tell me not to do something, I do it anyway. So anyway, he's the one made the card to sign the biggest part. If anybody didn't sign it, he'd give it a three side and sign it as the major part. So we love you all. We love you guys.
Praise God, praise God. One more song. Jason's coming to minister today. Let God do what he wants to do. I hear that. Give him one of them, okay? Praise God.
John's coming with us for this last.